It was numbers that proved Bohr's theory. It was numbers that later on led to the classification of spectra, to Zeeman effect, determination of the angular momentum from the Zeeman effect, and all that. Numbers obviously were the way to prove things right. And there's one unpublished paper of me in which I tried to get the ionization potential, the binding energy of atoms up to neon. It was a very crude approximation, and I showed it to Sommerfeld, and Sommerfeld said, discouraged me and said, that's really not sufficiently interesting to publish, so I didn't publish it, but somebody else did. I don't remember who.
So this is already just as you come to the Sommerfeld seminar at the very beginning.
Well, this I did, yes, just as I came to the seminar. I was interested in numbers, but that particular attempt I did when I returned to Sommerfeld in the fall of 29.